The Health Minute is brought to you by UNC Regional Physicians, expert medical care for every member of your family.
Heart disease is a big issue in the United States. It's the number one killer of both men and women. The risk factors for heart and vascular disease are sedentary lifestyle, being too overweight, smoking, high blood pressure, high cholesterol. Stress is a risk factor, or at least a triggering factor, for adverse cardiac events. The major things that you can do to prevent your future cardiac risk as a patient are to eat a proper diet, low in saturated fat, higher in whole grains, vegetables, fruits, and get plenty of exercise. The more you exercise, the longer you're going to live, and the lower your future cardiac risk will be. If you're concerned about your future heart risk, see your family physician to have regular physical exams, have your cholesterol and blood pressure checked and monitored.
The Health Minute is brought to you by UNC Regional Physicians, expert medical care for every member of your family.